You asked, what are the pictures on a coin? Coins are like tiny art pieces that fit in your pocket. Coins show people, objects, or symbols, and include text called inscriptions. The pictures and text we put on coins have special meaning and are there for a reason. Grab some change and follow along as we go over what each means. On the obverse or front of coins, you'll often find a person's portrait or picture. For circulating coins, or the coins we use in daily life as money, the face you see on the obverse is a past president of the United States. On the penny, you'll find Abraham Lincoln, the 16th president of the United States. The nickel shows Thomas Jefferson, the 3rd president. The dime has a portrait of our 32nd president, Franklin D. Roosevelt. The quarter shows the country's first president, George Washington. As president, each of these figures played an important role in the history of our country, and their portraits on our coins remind us of their contributions. The reverse, or back of the coin, includes a variety of images and symbols. Some of these symbols have roots in ancient Greece or Rome, and have been used for thousands of years to mean other things. Let's review some of the common symbols, starting with the penny. The Union Shield on the penny has 13 stripes that represent the 13 original states. The bar across the top represents the federal government. Altogether, it symbolizes the US as a single country, kept united by President Lincoln. The reverse of the dime has 3 symbols. The torch in the middle means liberty. The oak branch on the right means strength. And the olive branch on the left means peace. The mint makes the half dollar for collecting, but you can still spend it as money. It has a lot of symbols as well. The bald eagle, our national bird, represents strength. The arrows in its talons represent war. The olive branch and Union Shield are the same symbols from other coins. Stars represent the individual states that make up the United States. The reverse of quarters changes often as part of different coin programs, with themes that join the design together, honoring US states, national parks, or American women. Inscriptions are the words and letters used on coins. The mint has to put certain inscriptions on all coins. United States of America identifies the country that made the coin. E pluribus unum, which is Latin for out of many, one, and in God we trust are our country's national mottos. Liberty was an important idea to the founders of our country and has been on all of our coins throughout history. Now that you know more about the images and words on our coins, take a closer look the next time you have a handful of change. Whose face is on the obverse? Which of the symbols mentioned here do you recognize? What other pictures have you found in your change?